Hey guys, Mr. Dragon00 here, back with Waldenmaier, the car company Tycoon game in the most powerful Legend series. We're going to be building the most powerful, naturally aspirated, Inline 3 engine as of right now. I've decided to branch this series out after seeing some of your comments, especially by a user named Thayer Anderson, if I'm saying that right, which he wanted me to make the most powerful, naturally aspirated engine. Well, you're in luck. This video will kick off a new set of engines that won't use any turbocharger whatsoever, from this inline 3 to the daunting V16 engine. So now, here's how I manage to get this fragile engine as powerful as possible without needing any forced inductor. So first of all, you're bringing the year up to the year of 2020 to get the most performance, reliability, and everything about the engine. And it's going to be an inline 3 engine made out of whatever block material you want. And for the bore, set this to 120mm, and for the stroke, set it to 95.3mm, and just type that in. When you get these measurements, you'll get the engine size of 3,233 cubic centimeters, or a little over 3.2 liters, and we're using a dual overhead cam 5 valve made of whatever head material you want. For the internals, you probably know the drill about this. We're using a billet steel crankshaft with lightweight titanium con rods and lightweight forged pistons with the quality set to a plus 15 to make it very reliable and very powerful as possible. For the compression, this is probably a first on here. We're setting this to an extreme 14.6 to 1 ratio with the cam profile set all the way up to 100, and of course, VVT at all cams. And skipping over the turbocharger, for the fuel system, you probably know the drill. We're using a direct injection throttle per cylinder race intake running on ultimate fuel, with the fuel mixture set to a 12.0, the ignition timing set almost all the way up to a 92, and the RPM limit set to 9600 RPM. For the headers, we're using a race tubular headers of a single exhaust, which is our only option, with the exhaust diameter set to 82.5 millimeters, which equals to 3.25 inches, and of course, no cats, no muffs, bring the quality up, and we get the horsepower rating of 496.2 horsepower at 9600 RPM, torque at 324.6 pounds-feet of torque at 7100 RPM. And of course, with this engine, there is no knocking whatsoever, including valve flow, but as you see with the pistons and con rods, they are pulsing, as this is pretty much almost the freaking limit before this thing blows up. I tried this with an automation vehicle and exported it to BeamNG, and the engine runs just as fine. So in just a sec, I'm going to give you a hear of what this engine sounds like. While I play around with it with the manual testing mode, I'm going to cycle through all the graphs out here, such as this power and torque graph, the torque and efficiency, power and efficiency, and when I get back to here, I get rid of the graph and show you the engine that's ripped apart by doing some fake gear shifts, and that's where we'll end off our video. So now, here is what this high revving engine sounds like. At least with this engine, you can actually hear what it sounds like, rather than the turbo screaming its life away. So that'll do it with Waldenmaier, the car company Tycoon game, with this powerful, naturally aspirated inline 3 engine. If you're the type of person who isn't great with tuning turbos or want to build an engine without a turbo, well, this engine may be the perfect one for you. It's fairly small and can fit in pretty much every car in Waldenmaier. I'm looking forward to continue this series out by building the rest of the inline engines, including the Boxer and V engines. That'll come sometime in the near future. So this has been Mr. Jack and Triple Zero. I'll see you in the next video.